Dr. Matt here, ready to accumulate some more health. Have you ever thought, well, it's okay, I'm just putting it on my skin. Let's not forget that what goes on our body, goes on our skin, goes in our body. This is paramount because our skin is a massive detoxification organ. And you know, it's beautiful, it's powerful, it's potent at relieving us of all kinds of chemical insults. However, if we're putting toxic junk on our body, you know, these cancer promoting, hormone disrupting chemicals that 99.99% of cosmetics and lotions and antimicrobials have in them, we're literally compromising our skin. And if we compromise our skin, we're compromising our internal organ systems. And we're creating great opportunity for bad stuff to happen to our body when there is no need in the first place. Because there's plenty of natural alternatives that work fantastically and are not loaded down with junk. So take the opportunity, check out these ones I put down here. I've seen massive benefit in patients, family members, myself, using some of these different ointments and creams and gels, not only for anti-aging effects, for wrinkles, for collagen support, for rashes and eczema and even antifungal properties. So take a look. We gotta help our skin out, not bog it down with all these toxic elements. Allow it to be this massive detoxification organ that readily gets rid of all kinds of junk over and over and over again each time we sweat, and not put in a position where it's compromised. And it can't do what we were asking it to do. So no crazy additives, nothing to bog down your detoxification systems. See if any of them are necessary. Swap one out or take a look at the ingredients and find other formulas that are similar and utilize them so that you can accumulate health by supporting your skin and not making life more challenging for it.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime.